Click assessment. Click question paper. Click on list. Click the microportal drop down. Click and choose a course microportal. A list of question papers is displayed. For the question paper which you wish to delete, under Actions, click the Delete icon. Click OK on the message box. The question paper is now deleted.